Hello dear traders, welcome to Insta TV. You're watching Financial News with me, Anna Kasatkina. Market participants are hesitating to open big bets ahead of policy meetings of key central banks. Traders decided to open long positions on the pound sterling and euro in the early European trade. However, they share moderately bullish sentiment on the euro dollar and pound dollar pairs. After a slump last week, the sterling regained 30 pips against the greenback. The cable pair is now trading at near 1.3130. The US Federal Reserve is holding its policy meeting on Wednesday. The Bank of England is due to announce its policy decisions on Thursday. The US Central Bank is widely expected to unveil its agenda for further monetary tightening. What do traders expect from the Bank of England? Some time ago, analysts had speculated that the Bank of England would announce the rate increase at the August policy meeting on the back of upbeat economic data. However, at present, experts doubt the hawkish stance of the British Central Bank amid the lack of progress in the Brexit talks and persistent trade jitters between the US and its major trade partners. The volume of long bets on the euro-dollar pair is much bigger. The chart signals that the pair is developing a rally. In the early European trade, the euro-dollar pair climbed to 1.1690. Eurozone economic confidence continued to fall in July, the survey from the European Commission showed on Monday. Amid lingering trade disputes, the business confidence index dropped to 1.29 below the median forecast. The fresh reading has been the lowest since August last year. Nevertheless, traders are interested in buying the euro. Indeed, investors voice concerns about deepening trade conflict between the US and its trade partners. The euro found short-term support from expectations of strong inflation data from Germany. And that's all for now. Thanks for watching. See you back soon.